Well, today we're going to be reacting to Demon Slayer Season 2, Episode 7. And the last episode was absolutely crazy. Let's just say Nezuko-chan is taking it to the next level. Tanzil is excited.
I'm pretty much excited. Let's see what happens.
Let's get into it. Okay, showing us what happened in the last episode.
Oh my god, look at that. She's a child.
Oh my god. Sheesh. Oh. Oh, what? Oh. Eh? Oh. How is his blood connected still? What the hell?
That is why they call it the blood arc.
That is super cool.
Dude, the animation is so fucking good.
Oh, the animation is crazy, dude. Oh! Third degree burns, bitch!
This Nezuko, right? She looks hot as fuck, dude.
Be hot as fuck, she's giving an Apu Moon a run for her money. Oh, should we tempt it to? Oh shit!
He doesn't have that bamboo thing in her mouth, right?
Yeah.
I'm waiting. Where is that Uzui coming, dude?
Uzui's chilling. Oh! I think that's Uzui. Oh no, that's Tanjiro. Yeah. But why is there need for blood so bad again? Like it was okay, she was able to control it last time, no?
No, like she has unleashed her true potential, no?
Fair enough, yeah.
And dude, she's that powerful without eating even
a single human, yeah.
Yeah, literally she's starving.
Oh shit!
Fucking run away from there!
Uzui! Oh, she's pissed. What? She's dead?
When he came...
Uzui!
Right?
God
Uzui.
Damn!
The way Uzui chopped her on her neck, right? Like, silently.
That yeah, awesome. Stealthy
fuck. That's what ninjas do.
Inosuke has a mood, man. Is she hungry? What is this conversation, dude? What the hell?
Wait for it. Something is going to happen.
What? What the fuck?
Actually, they're not upper demon for no reason.
Oh! What is going on right now?
This demon is crazy. The creepy part of the demon has just come out of
Zenitsu's still sleeping, Jesus! Yeah, actually, he's used to sleeping, right? Makes sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Lord of Mountains.
Oh!
Jeez, Louise, what an episode,
dude. Why did he call why did he say that he has three wives? The episode was lovely, dude. Like, the way they depicted things and the emotion was crazy.
Oh, yeah, dude, it was so intense. The minute the brother was emerging out of her back, you knew something evil is gonna happen because that was so bloody crazy, dude. And he's like, why are you crying? Don't cry. Your face is so nice. You got burned. I was like, dude, what is happening right now? Dude, she was talking with her head off. That was so weird. She's literally holding her own head. What was that?
They're upper demon.
Fair enough.
Imagine if an upper demon 6 is that powerful.
Imagine like 1, 2, 3 and all, dude. They'll be crazy.
3? Why you have to wait another fucking week to see the rest of the fight?
Yeah, that's true. It is going to be an absolute pain to wait for that. Either way, that's the only option we have. So that's what we're going to do. See you in the next video. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. And always remember, life is...
good.
Bye.